Hey everyone, this is Tyler from 643boxbreaks.com, bringing you a triple box break of SP Game Used, Artifacts, and Chronology. Thanks for participating in the breaks, you guys. I was out late last night, and so I was unable to do the breaks for you then. These are all a Buy It Now Prize Series number 11 box breaks, 13, 14, and 15. Everyone who bought teams, if you got 3, you are automatically going to get 5 points in the standings. After 12 boxes, they look like this. Everyone clamoring for the top spot. The prizes are going to be an autographed personal box break jersey, as well as 5 personal box breaks for you guys. So, starting off with SP Game Used, here is the team list. 5+ team winners were, or 3+ team winners were all 4 kinds: Andy, Battle of Ontario, DWH, SMG, and Spider. So good luck, you guys. All the points are times 5 for this box. Get the team list up for you here. Good luck, everyone. First hit is for the San Jose Sharks and Brent Burns. That is a 5-point card going to SMG. Congratulations, Steve. That one's going for you. Next up, we got a 10-point rookie of Kale Fleury going to the Montreal Canadiens, and Steve as well. Steve on a little bit of a hit streak here. I should mention, Steve also got the Calgary Flames. That was the last team to sell at the box, which means he gets the 5-point janitor bonus. Here's a nice hit, Cam Atkinson for the Columbus Blue Jackets draft day marks, numbered out of just 10. So that is a short print, numbered out of 10, and that is going to all 4 kinds. Congratulations, Chuck. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I believe that is a 9 times 5, 45-point card. I'll have to double-check the numbered out of 10. That might be 3 points for that, but I will check. So congratulations, Chuck. Nice hit there for you. Next up, we got a 15-point Teddy Bluger rookie jersey, numbered out of 599 for Pittsburgh. That's going to all 4 kinds as well. So Steve and Chuck going hit for hit here. Next up, for the Sharks, once again, we have SMG jersey. 2 points for the jersey, 4 for the nameplate, 4, 5, 6. So that'll be a 30-point card for the San Jose Sharks and Steve. And the last card standing is for the New York Rangers, numbered out of 199. That is a 20-point rookie sweater for all 4 kinds and the New York Rangers. And it looks like he is a left-handed shot. And so I'm going to be giving Chuck a free spot in the left-handed box of Chronology. And that is spot number 23. So congratulations, Chuck. That is the box of SP Game Used. Let's move on to the box of Chronology.
Dad?
Yes?
What happened? I mean, how many more minutes until you're done?
5 minutes. So Chronology is next. 3+ team winners, all 4 kinds, Battle of Ontario, DWH and Heather, Johnny Canuck, and SMG. Love this product. All of the hits are times 6 in this box. There's the team list. 5 points for all 4 kinds, who sold out the box with the Dallas Stars. Good luck, everyone. First hit. Henrik Sedin, numbered out of 222 for the Vancouver Canucks. And that is 6 points for Tim, Battle of Ontario. Next up, we got an autograph. I believe every pack that I open of this Chronology has a Chicago Blackhawks hit. Eric Daze, he was actually one of my favorites when I was a kid for whatever reason. It's going to all 4 kinds, so that is an on-card auto, so an 18-point card for Chicago. Eric Daze. Next up, we got Nick Kiprios for the Washington Capitals. I love that autograph, nice and sloppy. 18 points going to Washington, and that is all 4 kinds. I'm going to see if I can quickly find my Kiprios. Yeah, right there. There's actually a 643 Voices of the Game autograph with Nick Kyprios as well. All right, so congratulations to the Washington Capitals. Last card standing is for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Ooh, look at that. The China Wall, Johnny Bauer. Nice hit for Steve. Johnny Bauer, numbered out of 35. So that'll be 4, 5, 6. That's a 36-point banger there for Battle of Ontario. Or sorry, for SMG and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Congratulations, Steve. Johnny Bauer, oh boy. I don't know what shot he was. I believe he was a left-handed shot. And so we're going to give a free spot in the left-handed box break to Steve. And that's spot number 24. All right, let's go to the third, last, and final box. It's going to Artifacts. Team winners in this box are All Four Kinds, Battle of Ontario, DWH, and Heather. Leafs for Life, good to see you back, buddy. SMG and Spider, and Leafs for Life did get the janitor salute for selling out the box and getting the last team. And the last team in this box was the San Jose Sharks. So here we go. Good luck, you guys. Box number 15. Post another one tonight at 9 o'clock, so make sure to keep your eyes open for it. Here we go. First hit, Kucherov, one of the leading scorers in the league, numbered out of 125. That'll be a 3x4 12-point card for Spider. Congratulations, Ray, fellow teacher from Ontario. Ray kicks things off with a dual jersey of one of the best. Brock Besser is next. It's a 4-point card for Vancouver and Johnny Canuck. Leon Draisaitl is next, numbered out of 99, so that's an 8-point card for the Edmonton Oilers and DWH. Heather is on the board. Next up, we got Mike Hoffman, another 12-point card, this time for the Florida Panthers and Leafs for Life. Congratulations, Michael. And up next, we got Teddy Bluger once again. And that is going to the Pittsburgh Penguins. That is an 8-point card for Pittsburgh in All Four Kinds. Oh, a double hit. NHL Remnants. Sven Barchi jersey card. So that'll be 4 points for the Vancouver Canucks. And Johnny Canuck, once again, 2 hits for Vancouver. Next up, we got a rookie redemption for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Same team that started off the box. And that is going to Spider. So congratulations, Ray, for the rookie redemption. That'll be a 6x4 24-point card for Tampa. Ooh, nice. Look at this. Marc-Andre Fleury, Orem, numbered out of 99. So it'll be 4 for the Orem, 2 for the serial number. 24-point card for the Vegas Golden Knights, and that is going to Tim, Battle of Ontario. Congratulations, buddy. All right, a little bit of something for everyone. I think we need something for Andy here. Let's see what we can do. It is for the Philadelphia Flyers, Kata Hot. That is going to DWH, numbered out of 299. And the last card standing is Jaden Schwartz for the St. Louis Blues, Battle of Ontario. Left-handed shot, which means for the third straight box, we're giving away a free spot in that box of Chronology. Battle of Ontario has spot number 21, 19, 16, and now he's got number 25. Thanks for participating in the breaks, you guys. Make sure to keep your eye on the site for 9 o'clock, where we'll have another break. Have a good Sunday.